Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
A Frenchman is bringing a breath of fresh air to the driver's paddock in Formula One.
Hi, I'm Franck Montagny, Toyota test driver. If you want to know about my life, try to follow.
Of course, we'll follow this simpatico sportsman.
I'm happy about my life like it is, so not going to change it yet.
Franck, spelt CK, is cool and totally relaxed in life and in his sport. One reason is certainly his close, friendly relationship to his parents, who always back him up.
When you got good parents, they don't push you too much. They respect your choice, but they make you also make your choice. You know what I mean? They don't take decision for you. You decide, which is not easy when you're young kids.
And the same is also true today. The 29-year-old associates his father, John, with a passion for anything that can drive.
They were always here, but in the shadow, you know, like in case of I make a mistake or a wrong step, they would be here to support me or to change the stuff. But no, that was very good.
Jean Montagny, 55 years old, runs a jet ski and buggy rental service in the south of France and is a total motor racing fan. No surprise then that it rubbed off on his son.
I think it's a family affair, I would say. My father was really crazy about motorsport. He was a rally man, and my mother was following all the time, you know, so well, I have no choice.
Which wasn't really such a bad thing. After all, it led to the leap into Formula One. The urge for movement is the driving force behind Montagny, both on the land and on the water. His latest discovery, surfing at high speed with a sail on his strap.
I like them a lot, you know. I just discovered 2 days, 5 days ago, kite surfing, and I think I'm going to spend most of my summer doing kite surfing because it's really cool too. So it's new games, you know. It's I'm like a little boy. I like all those kind of games where you feel the power of the machine all the time.
Power. With Franck Montagny, it transfers itself directly from the machine to his body. Apart from all the fun, the Frenchman who now lives in Switzerland always sees the serious practice behind it all. And we all know that practice makes perfect.
For sure, it's very complementary. It's very good for reflex because the bike is always moving. It's not stable, so the ground is always changing. It's rocks, it's sand, it could be everything. So. It's good for reaction time, and it's good for reflex, it's good for strength. No, it's very complete, it's good.
Engine power and water. Driving a jet ski was bound to be part of Frank's repertoire. Here too, the surface underneath is constantly changing. A good feel and strength are called for, just like in Formula One. When he joined his latest employer, it was more or less a complete surprise.
Well, first time I thought it was a mistake because it's a journalist who called me and said, "Oh, you're gonna test with a big factory." And I said, "No, I don't think so because I won the championship, and if I won the championship, I'm gonna test with the other company, which is the smallest one." I said, "No, you're gonna test there. I'm sure." Well, and 5 minutes after, somebody called me and said, "Oh, yeah, we want you to test our car." Oh, yeah, that's cool fun.
Another important part of the turbulent life of this Frenchman is Barcelona, one of his favorite cities. Here, Frank feels so comfortable that he's even set up a business here with a friend. A hairdressing salon was just the beginning.
At the beginning, it was a complete hairdressers, and after we changed some stuff, and we did more or less everything inside, from the floor to the roof. We paint everything, we build everything, and just our things, you know. But we change it quite oftenly.
If you like, you can find both your new hairstyle and the latest fashion here. And at night, the hairdressing salons transformed into one of the trendiest dance clubs in Barcelona. The Fusion. You just have to have the right idea.
We knew we're going to bring some music inside and try to, especially to help some young designers and stuff like this, people we know, and try to build up some connection with those people here in Barcelona.
Montagny feels perfectly at home with his Japanese employer Toyota. Teamwork with professional experts. living the motto, one team, one aim, and being thrilled that he can be one of the few truly fast men in the world.
I'm already happy about what I get, and I'm driving one of the most beautiful cars in the world. So you have to be, you have to know, you have to be conscious, and we are only 25 people on Earth to do this kind of job. So I'm thankful for that first.
We shall see how far this quick sportsman can get in Formula One. And so long as he keeps enjoying himself, there should still be plenty in store for him.
So now you have seen a little bit of my life. If you want to know more, just follow the Panasonic Toyota team in Formula One.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.